Let's move on to the topic three, that is the multinational companies and how a human resource management function. So if you look at it, actually, you know, multinational companies slowly realizing the new India. When we talk about new India, multinational companies actually, you know, having a presence all over the world. So when it comes to India, slowly they realize that from a group kind of, you know, value system, more dependent kind of, you know, value system, Indians are moving into more individualistic kind of value system. So in order to provide and to, you know, showcase that individualism, you know, the value system part of it, actually they've been given, come out with an, you know, very specific kind of an individual tailor-made kind of HR strategy. And compensation is also purely based on the individual requirement and their education qualification and their skill set and, you know, their talent based on that, you know, completely it has been revamped. And labor relations factors have been taken into consideration in such a way that they maintain a very cordial kind of a relationship with the employees, and recruitment and selection and training is purely equal employment opportunity kind of a thing. And communication skill has been actually, you know, been very, very open and transparent kind of a system whereby they try to establish a trust between the employees, and motivation and rewards is, you know, so transparent, and they try to, you know, both economic as well as what you call it, monetary and non-monetary kind of, you know, motivation they are doing it, and the organization culture they are creating in more open, whereby, you know, they could able to learn new things and ultimately foster the innovations. So with this, actually, you know, MNCs, if you look into it today, they are coming out with a new kind of practices based on the requirement of the overall organization because of the globalization. Again, you know, multinational companies keeping the consideration of various kind of countries, they come out with a holistic kind of environmental factors.